Remember Omnigal? Hive general with a lovely voice? She's back.
Vanguard scouts report she's undone her death.
Undone her death? You make it sound like she pulled her knitting apart.
Eris would tell you not to make light of this.
That's why she's not here.
There's no telling what else might follow, Guardian. Destroy Omnigal and any lingering threats.
Omnigal can come back to life. How do we make sure she stays dead? I wonder if the Hive think that about us.
To the Hive, death is relative. We'll face Omnigal as many times as it takes.
Guess we were made for each other. Ready for anything. The Hive and Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been. Shax hasn't forgotten. He still has trouble sitting. The Cosmodrome is turning into a breeding ground for Hive and SIVA. It's like one big, disgusting petri dish. Omnigul is back for a reason, and it's not just a yell, though she does seem fond of that. Finish her before it's too late.
There are no further traces of Hive energy.
Well, if she comes back, so will we. Look at us. Omnigal's neutralized and Eris didn't have to lift a finger.
You should tell her.
Trust me. She'd prefer to hear it from you. Come on back, Guardian. Good work.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the King? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the King. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Why would you bring a tank to space?
Thank you. that one.
Whoa! Let's head to the bridge. See if we can reacquire the brothers.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Go careful.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Even know the Primus was taken. This whole thing could be a power play to get their dead commander back. That's the hold the Empire gets on these soldiers, Guardian. Loyalty beyond death.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. Munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
Oh, the brothers are here! Take them out!
targets are neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it. Remember Omnicle? Hive General with a lovely voice? She's back.
Vanguard scouts report she's undone her death.
Undone her death? You make it sound like she pulled her knitting apart.
Eris would tell you not to make light of this.
That's why she's not here.
There's no telling what else might follow, Guardian. Destroy Omnicle and any lingering threats.
If Omnigal can come back to life, how do we make sure she stays dead? I wonder if the Hive think that about us.
To the Hive, death is relative. We'll face Omnigal as many times as it takes.
Guess we were made for each other. Ready for anything. The Hive and Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been. Remind me of, well, Ikora, in the Crucible days.
that was a lifetime ago.
I'm sure Shax hasn't forgotten. He still has trouble sitting. The Cosmodrome is turning into a breeding ground for Hive and Siva. It's like one big, disgusting petri dish. Thank you. Omnigul is back for a reason, and it's not just to yell, though she does seem fond of that. Finish her before it's too late.
There are no further traces of Hive energy.
Well, if she comes back, so will we. Look at us. Omnigal's neutralized and Eris didn't have to lift a finger.
You should tell her.
Trust me. She'd prefer to hear it from you. Come on back, Guardian. Good work.
Thank you.